Russians were in the skies over Washington on Wednesday, creating quite a buzz as the large aircraft flew low over the U.S. Capitol. In fact, it was an authorized flight under the Global 2002 Open Skies Agreement. This allows countries to overfly each other's territory with surveillance equipment in a bid to promote transparency, arms control, and other security issues. Both America and Russia are signatories to the treaty.